Good morning, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and it's Cougar time. I like doing these videos, they're very helpful for customers. I always have them on sale, so call me direct on my cell at 541-954-5705. The 2016 Cougar is very, very nice. It seems like every year they make them a little better. I don't know what they can do next year though, because you've got LED lights and everything in the new ones. Power tongue jack. They're coming with a solar charging unit where you can just plug it in here, put a solar panel out here and keep your batteries up. We install two batteries, fill them with propane, and have an owner school teach you everything works. Your storage compartment is across the front. All Cougars have the same storage compartment. They're made with aluminum. They're real lightweight. Makes for a really nice trailer. This is a two-door model. This one goes into the bedroom. This is a power awning. One thing nice about a Cougar, they're tested at 0 degrees, so you can do cold weather camping. The Mooride suspension, no one else has it, but basically it gives you 3 inches of travel, so you can go on like rough roads and stuff, and your dishes and everything still stay nice and put. I am gonna tell you the weight of this unit. These are half-ton towable. The weight of this unit is 5920. This is a real popular model. It's called a 24SAB. This unit is one that you can pretty much take in all the old campgrounds and everything because it's fairly short. When we come inside, a lot of people like this model because it's a rear kitchen model and you've got a lot of really nice windows. Your dinette's on the park side, plenty of storage, good drawer space, good cabinet space. They come with stainless steel appliances and sinks, and they come with the large refrigerator. We put a raised panel on these for extra looks. The new couches are extremely comfortable. They're ones that make into a nice foam bed too. Very, very comfortable couches if someone's sleeping with you. We do put nightshades in all of them so you can sleep in. And this is the one thing that's really nice about this model, I think. A lot of the short ones, when you walk in, everything is wide open, where this model gives you a walk-through bathroom with a huge neo-angle shower. Got porcelain toilet, skylight in the shower, nice big shower too. And then you come around here, you can chase each other around in circles because there's another bedroom door right behind him. And then you always have storage under the bed. Can you see in there? Anyway, you could put quite a few blankets and sleeping bags and different things like that. Then you have closets on each side of the bed and drawers on each side of the bed and a place to throw your dirty clothes, a dirty clothes hamper. And these new models, these new mattresses are extremely comfortable. They used to put in a, like in 2014, I think they changed the mattress, but 2016 is even better. But they're inner spring mattresses, so they're very comfortable. The walls are rounded, so they're easy to walk around. But I really like this model because it's because of the length and because of the privacy of the bedroom and the bathroom. It's nice to have 3 doors to the bathroom. This is the bedroom door here. So once again, everything is push button on a Cougar. Everything works on a remote. Your slides, everything works on a remote. So they're very, very easy to use and very efficient coaches because of the testing of the 0 degrees. Makes them warm in the winter and cool in the summer. And like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. Give me a call, 541-954-5705, and we'll work out the details. Thank you.